parlour, holding MacDonald. Well, this is a habit MacDonald's got into now of applauding every time a free kick is given to him. I think he might get himself into a spot of bother with one or two referees. Tommy Craig with the free kick. Must go down, I suppose, as an own goal, but we'll give it to Tommy Craig, and that is Newcastle's 50th goal of the season. The free kick floated across. Defender going for it, I think, got a touch. Knocked it out of Garlick's reach, and also knocked it out of Bosley's reach. And so after 26 minutes, it's one goal to nil. Burns breaking very quickly. He got the throw, but it's given to United. That's just a Galvin. And Nolte, 2-0. Taylor May. Great appeal by Derby, but they thought that the throw should have been theirs. McFarlane's going to appeal, but when that ball came to Galvin, he measured his cross absolutely perfectly, and there was Nolte behind the defender, a perfect chance to pick his spot, head the ball in. Now it had Kennedy covering him. Now it marshals the defence so well, now Lee with the throw. There to James. Splendid header by Powell, coming behind the defender, makes it 2-1. And that ball came across. Nolte was waiting to hit it clear. And Stevie Powell, the midfield player wearing number 7, coming behind the defender, there to knock the ball into the net in almost... facing him, Todd in reserve, and here comes Craig, a penalty, yes, no doubt. And no doubt about it, the leg was put right across Craig. So it's a penalty to United. Penalty, and here comes Tommy Craig. 3-1. No doubt about that penalty kick, superbly taken by Tommy Craig. Gebel, the man taking the corner. And that's a goal by George. And the corner going right across big, headed back by McFarlane, and Charlie George right on the goal line, jumping up and nodding the ball down for Derby's second goal. And it's 3-2. Davis, finding James, and again the inevitable Derby attack starts. Powell to Nish. Now Gebel. And it's there! It's Riak who put it in. And so Derby have completed a tremendous comeback. And as the ball came across, it seemed as if the Newcastle defence could get it away, but they didn't, and Bruce Ring was the man who knocked it in. And so, with 6 minutes to go, it's 3 goals each. Do you think anybody could deny that Derby County, all their actions on attack, all their coming forward, deserve to have got that equalising goal? Tommy Craig. Cheeky ones in, and there he is at last. Lomas Zubimac to put the ball in the back of the net, and it's 4-3. Patras to Kennedy. And a wonderful one from Kennedy to McDonald, Gowling in the middle. There's Gowling! Oh, it's straight at the goalkeeper. Almost incredible that could happen. Todd. Powell. George. And a great save. James had a magnificent effort by Keeley off the line. What a football match this is. A tremendous save by Mahoney, and then an even better one by Keeley, because that was a full-blooded drive.